September 16th, any student that has not paid the $50 technology protection plan will check their Chromebooks in and out daily in the library. Payments can be made in the office or on the BCS website. Students that will be checking their Chromebook in or out should bring their power cord to school on the 16th.
Did you forget to order your 2019-2020 BMS yearbook? The Bear Facts, they have arrived and we have extras. They are $30 each and you can stop and see Mrs. Pontac in the art room, A141.
Mr. Rairigh and Mr. Bassett took on the girls' tennis team last night in a match for the ages, no pun intended. The match was tied up at 4 games apiece. Emillee Bassett and Reese Grothaus came out to end the tie by defeating the administrative team 5 games to 4. Fun was had by all. Great job, everyone.
The varsity volleyball team got a league win last night against the visiting Liberty Center Tigers. The Lady Bears took care of business in 3 sets. The Tigers did beat the Bears in the JV and freshman matches.
Good luck to all those competing this weekend. Don't forget, Fair Day is Monday, but we will be having Spirit Week next week. Tuesday is Pajama Day.